Assalamu alaikum, my name is Maria Khan and I am the brand ambassador of Amanat.com. The project today that I have for our viewers is 18, that is by far the most luxurious project of Pakistan. And since it is a detailed project, we have decided to divide this project into a number of series of videos to help our viewers understand this project better, since it is a huge project and it has a lot of parts to it. And in this video, you'll be able to find out that what makes this project a world-class lifestyle destination in Pakistan, and who are the developers of this project, when are they giving possession of this project, and also what are the price plans of different clusters. All of these details you will be able to find out in this video, so stay tuned for that. And now, starting from the introduction of 18, as I've mentioned before already, that it is by far the most luxurious project of Pakistan, and their aim is to provide a world-class living standard within Pakistan. Basically, they want to provide a secure, relaxing and luxurious environment for people who are looking for the highest international living standard community in Pakistan. And in this ultimate housing project, every single facility is available. 18 is a gated community, private and secure, surrounded by exceptional beautiful surrounding around. 18 is a community for people who want to enjoy extravagant, modern and pampered living. Let's talk about the master plan of 18 now. 18 is divided in two phases, phase 1 and phase 2, and I'll start by explaining the villas that are located at 18 first. So the villas are extremely peaceful and private and are created to provide comfort and delight to both Pakistani and overseas nationals. And anyone familiar with international living standards and with expectations of the very best, these villas are for those people. They are exceedingly well constructed and blend beautifully with their natural surroundings, and no expense has been spared. Their contemporary design features elegant living areas, large kitchens and indulgent bedroom and bathroom suites. Each villa looks out onto wide parkways and all are carefully sited to maximize vistas of the golf course and rolling hills of 18. These villas are available in different sizes, starting from half canal. They have half canal, one canal, two canal, four and eight canal villas available. After villas, now let's talk about the heights at 18. So the heights, they offer low-rise apartments that are spread over 28 pavilion style buildings. The heights at 18 offer gracious low-rise apartment living at a luxurious new standard. Apartments range from studio to 5-bedroom penthouses, flexible enough to please a range of needs and lifestyles, and each one enjoys stunning views across the championship 18-hole golf course, elegant, intimate and exclusive. So the Heights combines the cosmopolitan appeal of apartment living with the privacy and service of Pakistan's finest development. So the Heights includes 1-bedroom, 2-bedroom, 3-bedroom and penthouse apartments. Now let's talk about the club at 18 that is going to be the hub for social and entertainment purposes at 18. The heartbeat of 18 is the club, a modernist masterpiece with a central location overlooking the 18-hole championship golf course. The club is the home of golf at 18 and also the social and entertainment hub of the development, beautifully situated to be both convenient and to take advantage of the very best views of the lakes and fairways at 18. It is a favorite spot for gourmet dining, drinks at sunset on the rooftop terrace, a range of leisure activities, or simply as a place to relax, unwind and connect with friends. The club is created from locally sourced materials. It harmonizes perfectly with the surrounding landscape while providing everything an amateur or professional golfer may want. Exceptional sporting facilities include a cricket pitch, squash courts, a sports hall, swimming pool, pro shop, yoga studio and a cigar lounge. Now let's move on to the Sphere of 18. So the Sphere, it is going to be the hub for exceptional shopping experiences and dining as well for the visitors and residents. The selection of stores and restaurants has been curated to provide options for a range of tastes and needs, from exclusive fashion retailers to those catering to more everyday purchases, from full service gourmet dining to casual spots for drinks or coffee. Split over three levels, the Sphere is the perfect spot for couples and families to dine, shop or take a relaxing stroll, and a dedicated entrance from the highway allows easy access for the Twin Cities. Now let's talk about the core at 18, that is going to be the Business Sphere of 18, and it is also located at an amazing location. The core is the Twin Cities' latest and most high-tech offering for commercial tenants. Housed in 13 unique buildings, the design of this business center reflects local culture and architecture while delivering the very latest in modern office amenities. It is 10 minutes away from the new Islamabad International Airport and just 20 minutes from downtown Islamabad, perfect for local companies wanting international access or for international corporations desiring the ultimate modern base in Pakistan. Now let's talk about the clinic at 18. The clinic offers 18 residents both emergency and non-emergency medical facilities on site and just moments away from their homes, with a fully equipped AEE unit, inpatient and outpatient wards, and a wide array of specialists. The clinic is prepared to handle all medical issues directly within the development. And now further, let's talk about the resort at 18 that is based on 5-star boutique hotel. The resort at 18 offers the same exceptionally high standards that 18 residents enjoy. Limited to just 150 keys, it provides the privacy and seamless personal service expected from the world's finest hoteliers, with a spa, gym facilities, extraordinary dining options, and an event space capable of hosting and catering 1,000 guests. The resort at 18 is unlike any other facility in the Twin Cities. Let's talk about now the location of 18, and it is located at an ideal location. It is located on Kashmir-Srinagar Highway, present in the middle of Sector 817 Islamabad. It has the most exceptional location, easily accessible from New Islamabad International Airport via Kashmir Highway, and it is easily accessible at a drive of approximately 10 minutes. Meanwhile, Goldra Moor and Islamabad Motorway is at 5 kilometers. The developer is actively working also on attaining a separate interchange from NHA and FWO. Let's talk about now the developers of 18. So 18 is a joint venture of Aura Developers, Saif Group of Companies and Kohistan Builders. They have also made a combined consortium that is known as Elite Reverie Housing, also known as Elite Estates. Now further, I will talk about the designing, architecture and interior of 18. And the architects and master planners of 18 is WATG London, that are world renowned because of their expertise that they provide. Further, moving on to the interior of 18, it is being taken care of by Wimberly, that is also under the design studio of WATG. And further, talking about the golf course resort oasis that is 18, it is designed by the world renowned international golf design IDG, that is famous for their championship golf course and landscape architecture. Let's talk about the NOC and legalities of this project. So phase 1 and phase 2. Phase 1 comes under RDA and phase 2 will be coming under CDA, and it is a completely legal project. Let's talk about now the price plan of 18. So their booking, it starts from 15% only, and you will be able to see the rates of minimum and maximum sizes on the screen of villas and apartments. So the half canal villa, the total price for the half canal villa will be 5,23,72,716 rupees, and it goes till 5,99,82,868 rupees, and maximum it goes till 5,40,00,000 rupees. And moving on to the apartment now, the studio apartment, the minimum range, it starts from 1,39,74,000 and it goes till 1,48,92,000 rupees only, and maximum it goes till 3,79,00,000 rupees and 4,00,00,000 to 1,00,000 rupees only. Now let's talk about the development status of 18. So the construction, it started at a really fast pace at 18, and by the end of the year 2021 they will be delivering their first phase that is nearly completed. And now moving on to the last segment of this video, that is booking procedure. So booking procedure is really simple. All you need is 2 CNIC copies and 2 passport size images of the main applicant, and 2 CNIC copies and 2 passport size images of the nominee. Now coming to the end of this video, I hope that you got the details regarding 18 that you wanted. And further, as I mentioned before, that there will be 2 more videos within this sequence of 18. So in those videos, we will be discussing about the remaining clusters that we have not discussed about in this video, why this project is specifically costly, and what makes this project a lifestyle world-class destination. All of these details we will be covering in our upcoming videos. So for that, stay tuned. And for more content and videos like that, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, share it with other people as well, and subscribe to our channel. And until next time, Allah Hafiz.
Amanat.com, Pakistan's first investment portal. Mashwara Amanat hai.